Hello everyone, how are you? You're fine? Very good. So today we are going to see new lesson. Yes, can you guess what is the new lesson? Do you watch Tenal Raman's serial on the television? Yes, do you watch? Okay, so today's lesson's name is Tenali Raman Draws a Picture. What is the name of the lesson? Tenali Raman Draws a Picture. So we shall study this lesson today. It is very small lesson and very beautiful. There is joke in it. Okay, let us see what is that joke. Tenali Raman is standing in front of a drawing board. Where is Tenali Raman standing? In front of whiteboard. Yes, in your school there is whiteboard. In our school, yes, you have seen teacher teaches you on whiteboard. Like that whiteboard was there, and in front of it Tenali Raman was standing. Now messenger, there comes a messenger. Messenger means who gives message. That person is called messenger. Now what does he say? Good afternoon sir, king wants you. Yes, good afternoon sir, king wants to meet you. King wants to meet you. Raman, shh, don't disturb, I am busy. What did Raman say to that messenger? Don't disturb me, I am busy. Messenger goes away and messenger goes from that place. Then comes king, walks in. King comes and he is speaking now. Who is speaking? King. Raman, I was waiting for you. What are you doing? Yes, king is asking to the to Raman that what are you doing? I was waiting for you. Raman, your majesty, I was drawing a picture. Your majesty, I was drawing a picture. I was drawing a picture. What was Raman doing? He was drawing a picture. Because where was he standing? He was standing in front of the whiteboard. Yes, that's why Raman, what did Raman answer? He said that I was drawing a picture. King, I see, we would like to see the picture. Okay, you are drawing picture. Okay, I will like to see your picture. Let me see how you are drawing the picture or how you have drawn. Raman, here your majesty, this is my picture. And here your majesty, this is my picture. Yes, here in this way, this whiteboard, the whiteboard, the king is seeing, and who is showing? Raman is showing to the king. Is this picture? What have you drawn, Raman? Please explain. When Raman shows the picture, yes, it was completely whiteboard, and king could not see anything on that whiteboard. That's why he asked, where is the picture? Please explain me what you have drawn exactly. Raman, I was drawing a cow eating loads of grass. What was Raman drawing? Cow. And what was cow doing? Cow was eating grass. King, loads of grass? I can't see any grass here. Are you? Loads of grass? There is no grass here. In this picture, there is no grass. Raman says, that's because the cow ate it up. Because cow ate that grass. That's why there is no grass in that picture. King, and where is the cow? Okay, cow ate that grass in that picture, so grass is not there. Then tell me, where is the cow? Raman, after eating up all grass, the cow walked away, your majesty. After eating that grass, that cow went away or walked away from that place. So there is no cow in that picture. Okay, king laughed. Ha ha ha. You, Raman, you always make me laugh. Raman, always you make me laugh. So in this way we have finished the joke or a small story. What was the story? When king came to see to Raman what he had drawn on that whiteboard, what did Raman do? He just showed a blank whiteboard. Nothing was there on that whiteboard. And how did he explain? There was grass, and that grass was eaten by cow. And where was the cow? When it was asked, he said, cow went from that place after eating the grass. Okay. And king laughed on that joke. Okay. Here we have finished the lesson. Tenali Raman draws a picture. Okay. So tomorrow you write and learn hard words 2 times. Okay. It is your homework. New words you write 2 times. Till then, bye-bye.